exciting to have everyone here tonight. I think as we started this year, we were looking forward to getting concerts back. It's something we missed from last year, so it's really wonderful to have everyone here. Hearing them do the sound check earlier, they are wonderful. Can I remind you, if you have a cell phone, please silence it now. We just did the same thing with the students downstairs. We're like, please either leave it down there, turn it off, or please make sure you have it on silent. So please do that as we're gonna live stream the concert. We will record it as well, but hopefully we'll be able to, depending on the rights, we'll be able to post that, but it is being live streamed. It has been amazing to hear all these students as they work through and prepare for this concert. We appreciate you all coming here. We appreciate you abiding by the guidelines of safely being here, and I love to see that people are separated. So thank you. This will make having concerts something we continue to do. So without any further ado, it's my pleasure to welcome Carlos Casillas, who's the director of music here at Shipley, and he's gonna introduce the first piece. Mr. Casillas, thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you, Dr. Kinsler.
Hey.
Good evening, everyone. We're gonna try that again. Good evening, everyone. There you go, that is much better. My name is Carlos Casilla. I'm the director of choirs here at the Shipley School, and I am also the performing arts director of pre-K through 12. It is my pleasure to introduce this choir and the middle school choir and strings concert of 2022. The first live concert for either of these groups since December 2019. That means that seventh graders, raise your hand. Have you ever had a middle school concert? No, right? Like, so the seventh grader didn't have a concert last year, obviously. Eighth graders, did we have a concert? One, right? We got the winter concert. So the current eighth graders had one concert when they were in sixth grade. So fast forward 2 years later, this is the first time that we were performing live in front of an audience and not doing recordings and sending them to the community. So this is a very special moment for us. I know that the strings are very excited, the sixth grade is very excited to perform, and we really hope that you enjoy and treasure this moment. Just a few reminders that we're asking that everybody who, you know, we are indoors, that we wear our mask above our mouth and our nose at all times, and that if possible that you leave some space in between your party and the party next to you. That being said, we hope that you enjoy first the 7th and 8th grade choir, followed by the entire middle school choir, then followed by the 6th grade choir, and then the strings. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. I
Thank you very much. We hope you enjoyed the choirs. Right now we're going to take about a 2 minute transition time as the strings come upstairs and we go downstairs. Hope you enjoy the rest of the concert.
Welcome. My name is Jonathan Mata. I'm the string orchestra director for the Shipley School. This is the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade string orchestra. I'm extremely happy, proud, and super excited after 2 years. This is the first time at least 60% of these students, they're going to play their first concert. That was a huge accomplishment for them. On top of that, they jumping in the road to actually match the level of 7th and 8th graders. So this was half of a year for us to put together these selections for you tonight. They're in the program. I'm not going to announce them. I want to say thank you to all the parents. It was a rough beginning of the year, that you know, to get all the students run and play in the level they can do. But you'll hear the results after short 2 months and a half. Thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. It was an amazing beginning of the year. It went to sound awesome. Welcome again. This is the 6th, 7th, 8th string orchestra from the Shipley School.
Good omen.
Thank you. I
Before we play our last piece, I want to say thank you very much for the support of administrators. It's huge. The input, the accomplishments, the support that we have from our middle school administrators. This is not possible if the combination of many teams, parents, students, administrators, myself, we have to work together to get these results. It's not easy to get to this point. I'm looking for even more for the spring concert. And at this point, just look at the faces of my students, say, oh my God, seriously? Yes. Oh yeah, I'm going for more. This is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. I mean, this is sound, like you see, it sounds amazing for this level, for these ages, to play with this sound, with this beautiful integration of different instruments. It's not that easy. It requires a lot of, you know, pushing, a lot of preparation. And before we play our last piece, also want to say again, thank you to you parents, because I know how hard it's to come at 7:20 in the morning. I know you hate me badly when I send that email, but here's the results. Here's that. That's why we need that 2 extra rehearsals before school, 6 p.m. And that's a payback. So thank you very much.